so unfair.
Oh, why is it unfair?
Like, this isn't
her? So I have a flaw. Big deal. Like Joey's constant knuckle-cracking isn't annoying, and Ross with his overpronouncing every single word, and Monica with that snort when she laughs. I mean, what the hell is that thing? I accept all those flaws. Why can't you accept me for this?
Does the knuckle-cracking bother everybody? Or just...
Well, I could live without it.
Huh. Was it, like, a little annoying, or is it like when Phoebe chews her hair?